League of Villains made a mistake going after them with a bunch of random thugs at the USJ.